very devastating for the defendant. Clearly, if your blood is at the murder scene, it's very difficult to explain how it is that you have. So far, it's not testimony. Or even a statement in a document from the laboratory. It is simply a statement from the prosecutor, Marcia Clark, in a brief that she has filed, where she has said that there is a match between the blood sample found in the scene and OD. Ingenuous rather than naive. When Mr. Shapiro said it was not going to be an issue, I think he had his fingers crossed, because clearly they are making it an issue, and they don't have to try very hard, because as you just pointed out, race is simply an overlay in a case where the defendant is an African-American, and there's just no getting around that. So maybe he was naive, but I don't think he was naive. I think he was naive.
Let's go outside. Thank you. It all behind, going where the sun always shines.